Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding photos on your iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Hiding your photos is a great thing to be able to do if someone wants to use your phone and you have some photos you don't want them to see, but don't want to delete them. The first thing to do is open up the Photos app, and then tap Select from the top right corner. Now select all of the photos that you would like to hide. When you have selected all of the photos you wish to hide, tap on the Share icon in the bottom left corner. From the options, tap on Hide. Then tap Hide Photos. Your selected photos will be immediately hidden. And if you look through all of the different sections of the Photos app, you will see that they are nowhere to be found. You may now be wondering, how do I get them back? Don't worry, I will show you how to do that too. Open up your Settings app, scroll down to Photos and tap on it. Now scroll down the Photos app settings until you get to Hidden Album. Then tap on the toggle to turn it on. This will cause the Hidden Photos album to appear in your Photos app. Go back to the Photos app and go to the Albums section. Scroll all the way to the bottom and you will see a new folder called Hidden has appeared under the Utilities heading. Tap on that to open it. Here is where your hidden photos are. If you would like to unhide them, then select them all again and then tap on the Share icon in the bottom left corner. Tap on Unhide. Your photos will now be returned to their original location. Normally, that's your Recents folder. Your hidden folder will still be at the bottom of the Albums section. So if you hide photos again and want the hidden folder to disappear, then go back to the Photos settings in the Settings app and switch the toggle off for Hidden Album. When off, it will be grey. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone tips and tricks.